Hello, my sweet, sweet friends, and welcome back to today's Duck Marten video. So we are in my kitchen right now, but we will be reviewing a Sinclair as requested by one of my followers in the comments. Thank you. We are transitioning into the fall, and the Sinclairs can be worn in the summer too. I'm not judging anybody. Personally, I've been reaching more for dock sandals, hence the reviewing. We are gonna go thrift and style again today. I'm having a lot of fun doing these thrift and styles. So again, guys, comment down below if this is something you like too, because I find them really fun. So we're going to the Goodwill bins today. I have been wanting to go, but their hours have changed. They moved their location. So it's been really hard for me to get there, but we're gonna go to Goodwill bins today, get some clothes for cheap, get some fits for cheap. This is gonna be a little bit more challenging for me, I think, because sometimes it's a hit or miss going to the bins, but we are going to thrift three outfits for the classic black Sinclair. I have more than one pair, so if you guys want me to thrift in style the multiple different kinds, we can do that, but we're just gonna start with the classic black one today. And I'm also gonna show you how you can take the zipper off and lace them like a regular Jaden boot. So yes, let's get into the thrifting portion of this video. You take the high road, baby, I'm grateful for you. Be careful with me, cause you know that I'm fragile. All of my baggage ain't too much to handle. I keep on letting you down and I hate it. Alright guys, I'm so sorry. It was so packed in there. I couldn't get any footage, but I will show you what I got for $27. So I don't know what is going on. They actually moved the location of this Goodwill bins and the clothes are like 50 times better. I don't know if it's the area, if it's just more high end, but I scored some amazing pieces today. Definitely thinking about styling more than one outfit for this video. I probably just want to show you guys a bulk outfitting with the Sinclairs because I got so many good pieces and the outfits are just coming to me. So I'm super excited. Let me show you what I got. So that is all of it. There is also a tote bag under there. I found a silk scarf too, and I just could not believe that. The multi-use that this will have. Oh, I'm so excited. But yeah, these are the goods, y'all. Let's get into the style. I made a scene, took the car and I drove home. So you caught a flight and you showed up the next day. You walked through the door and I knew it was okay. And it's not what I'm used to, baby. Forgiving me